My name is Safina, and I started Educate Girls nearly 10 years ago. And the reason I started the organization is because India has one of the highest number of out-of-school girls anywhere in the world. We are almost like an epicenter when it comes to girls' education. And so I wanted to create a scalable, replicable model to be able to impact the issue in some of the worst geographies. So currently, in conjunction and with the support of the government, we work in rural, remote and tribal areas. And we work through a local community agent called Team Balika. And what we essentially do is we go door to door and we find every single girl who's not in school, whether she's never been enrolled or she's dropped out. And then with the community, we actually sit down and make community-based enrollment plans, make sure that she's enrolled in the closest government school, and work on her retention, her attendance, making sure school has the infrastructure that is essential for her. In the last 10 years, we have grown, and today we work in about 12,000 villages. We have over 10,000 unpaid community volunteers, our Team Balika members, who have really taken this as their mission to make sure that there's no girl in their village who is still out of school. And that's the impact. And in the last 9.5 years, over 200,000 girls who were sitting at home, grazing cattle, doing the household work, are today in school and attending and learning. So for us, receiving the Women Transforming India Award is a big recognition for Educate Girls, for all of the thousands of Team Balika who are working on the ground. And we really hope that the award is going to inspire all of us to do better for our girls.